Na 15 ele dormi, na leave my legacy. Cause it's just a thing or two that I learned from you and me. If this was the ending scene of a motion picture movie, credits would roll by without your name across the screen. You can eat yourself alive with this thought pollution, and a fire in your mind can get you through this, burning up the fear that keeps the hatred in your little black heart. It's a message that I sing in this composition, and you won't even think if you don't listen to the sound in your little black heart. In your little black heart, your little black heart, in your little black heart, I can see you leaving me, and I'll leave my legacy. Cause it's just a thing or two that I learned from you and me. Gets used in such a way that no average student can see beyond his own inexorable pieces of a puzzle. And closeness isn't real excitement. It's the calm before the thunder and lightning that hinges your ability to weather the storm. And you can eat yourself alive with this thought pollution, and a fire in your mind can get you through this, burning up the fear that keeps the hatred in your little black heart. Message that I sing in this composition, and you won't even think if you don't listen to the sound in your little black heart. You can eat yourself alive with this thought pollution, and a fire in your mind can you do this, burning up the fear that keeps the hatred in your little black heart. There's a message that I sing in this composition, and you only would think you don't listen to the sound in your little black heart. You can eat yourself alive and a fire in your mind. Keep on burning up the fear, hatred deep inside, and you won't even think if you're not listening. So listen to the sound in your little black heart. Yes, she's got me now. If it it was you that I was waiting for. Where were the signs that long and I ignored? If I could go back in time machine, what would I say to the woman of my dreams?